At halftime of the VMI game, Campbell honored one of its all-time best teams. Nearly 35 years ago, Campbell concluded its tenure in NAIA by becoming the first unseeded team in the 40-year history of the national tournament to advance to the finals of the event. After winning the NAIA District 29 title, the team was one of 32 across the nation to advance to the national tourney at Kansas City. Under the direction of Coach Danny Roberts, the Fighting Campbells won four games in the national tournament before falling to Texas Southern in the final.
We had such a wonderful bunch of young men working with us. They loved basketball. I couldn't keep them out of the gym. That year, things were kind of shaky, and right at the end, they had to win the last game to get in the playoffs, and we went on the road, won the game, and things just started rolling, and we went out to Kansas City, and it was just a magical run.
11 individuals from that 1977 Fighting Campbells team returned to Buies Creek for a reunion, including Sam Staggers. Staggers was also inducted into the Campbell Sports Hall of Fame on that day. Staggers was an NAIA All-American, averaging 18 points and 10 rebounds a game in 1977. Almost as impressive was Staggers' three-decade playing and coaching career in Belgium's Professional Basketball League.
I was drafted by the Harlem Globetrotters in 77, but I didn't really like that basketball that much. So I basically went to Belgium just to play for a year and wound up staying over there for 35. But what really happened was the first year I was there, I played with a basketball team, and we won the championship. And they asked me to come back. After we won that championship, I went back. And then that second year, I met my wife, and so I finally stayed over there. But it has also been a great experience living in Europe and playing basketball, because I played from 1977 up until 1996 as a professional player. I was 39 years old when I stopped playing. Belgium is a small country about the size of Maryland. People are very friendly. They speak French, Flemish, and German. And it is a very, very beautiful country. The only, I would think, bad part about it is it rains a lot in Belgium.
I'll always be a Camel. Even when I was away, I was always looking at their scores and, you know, thinking about things that were going on here. And it's just such a beautiful facility. I think it's just perfect for the size here at Campbell. And, of course, we love to play in that old gym, but this is so much prettier, and I'm really proud of what they're doing here.